Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Carefully remove the foil from the M.2 solid-state drive and set it aside for later replacement. Remove the P1 Phillips head screw to release the M.2 solid-state drive to the spring tension position. Grasp the M.2 solid-state drive by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Replacement. Align the notch in the M.2 solid-state drive with the key in the M.2 solid-state drive slot on the system board. At a 30-degree angle, insert the M.2 solid-state drive into its slot on the system board. While holding down the M.2 solid-state drive, replace the P1 Phillips head screw that secures the M.2 solid-state drive to the top cover. Replace the foil over the M.2 solid-state drive and slot.